सही भी हो ना।
वाइस प्रेसिडेंट मिसेस प्रतिमा धोर, आवर पास्ट प्रेसिडेंट मिस्टर मंगेश पे राइकर एंड आवर पास्ट प्रेसिडेंट मंगेश सर प्लीज
मंगेश
रिक्वेस्टिंग द कैप्टन ऑफ द जीसीसीआई मिस्टर राजेश जंपू टू जॉइन अस
इनविजिबल कैप्टन।
So thank you everyone for joining us, and I request all our dignitaries to kindly say some of the experience in a few words. Good morning, everybody. On behalf of GCCI and on behalf of Panjim Gymkhana, which I am honored to be heading, I would like to welcome all of you to this picturesque Dayanand Bandodkar Mark, which is Dayanand Bandodkar grounds. And as all of you can see, the performance of drainage of the DB ground is much better than the smart Panjim. Because the same rain which was pouring yesterday in the city has also poured here on this ground. However, our drainage is very, very good. But jokes aside, it's great to see this kind of friendly matches happening. And thanks to GCCI, we have been able to do this. And I would like to wish all the best to all the teams participating today and congratulate Goa Chamber of Commerce and President Mr. Srinivas Dampo for taking this initiative of conducting this second edition of the Alliance Cup. Wish all the teams all the very best.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
You know, last year we had a fantastic tournament of GCCI Cup, and I'm sure this year it's not going to be any less. First and foremost, I would like to thank Panjim Gymkhana for the support and assistance that they have been giving us, and the fantastic arrangement that they have been doing here. The ground facilities, as you see, is one of the best in Goa, and it is being used for Ranji Trophy as well as for other major tournaments. So today we are privileged to play here. Secondly, the GCCI team under Sanjay Amonkar, DG, has been doing excellent work in getting everybody together. Everybody must have received phone calls, right? So they have been doing too good work, and they have got us here together. And I'm sure this is going to be a memorable day for one and all. So wish you happy playing. Wish you a one of the best memorable day ahead. Thank you.
Good morning, friends. And we are all waiting here for a very, very today. As all have told, this is a wonderful ground, and I have been here for many matches, to watch many matches, of course not to play. But I wish all of you all the best, and I'm sure you all will all do the best and try to be the best. So all the best to you all. And God bless you.
GCCI team, kindly come here, please. All the team members.
Yeah, because the outfield is
So inauguration sa koila ball face karte sir Mangirish.
One request to both the teams. The groundsman has worked hard to prepare the pitch. So only request is to be very careful while batting and do not run on the pitch. Kindly run on the side of the pitch at least for the first match. By the time the pitch will get dry.
So 12 men of police men defense. Captain. Here we go. The two official, Sir Dipesh Gaukar and Sir Narayan Gauss. By Shami. So पहले और करता Shami, नाम तो सुना होगा Shami. So play is a call from umpire. Here we go. Addition number 2, match number 1. Shami ready with his ball. How is that? And umpire say yes. What a bowling performance from Shami. Pahila ball ali pahila balak prize wicket gheta Mahesh Gadekarachi. Shami, a big smile on the face of all the supporters of power hitters. And new batter Filamento Vinod. So dusra ball gheuna बॉलिंग मार्गाचेर तयार शमी पहिल्याच बॉलाक पहिलीत विकेट घेता आणि कौतुकाक हांगा पात्र ठरता तो पॉवर हिटर्सचो शमी. परत एकदा बॉलिंग मार्गाचेर तयार बॅट घेऊन तयार विनोद. दुसरा बॉल आणि ए फॉर्टी ऑफ ऑन साईड ऑफ साईड ए फॉर्टी फील्ड.